I'll wait. Chat, do you want to have a battle royale before we get started? Does everybody want to give Base Monster the opportunity to reclaim the throne that was never his?
Okay, we don't mess around with the battle royale. If there's going to be a battle royale, we're gonna make it a battle royale. I'm coming for you there, punk. You're going nowhere. I got you for 3 minutes. 3 minutes of playtime.
Here we go! They're going in the plane and dropping down fresh. There goes Keybots, Nightbot, Keeves, Joshua, Shanar, Skookadoo. Shorty J is here, Snake55X, Yuriko, and Base Monster. Ooh, Base Monster, the Super Saiyan Goku, Super Saiyan God, Super Saiyan. Oh, Snake and Shorty team up on Base Monster right off the bat. Nightbot in the middle getting hits, licks in. Now look at that, Base Monster gets the health kit! Base Monster gets the health kit! Skookadoo, oh, taking hits and he hits me right back. Keeves is taking a bopping from the two Gokus who are Super Saiyan God Super Saiyans. Skookadoo finishes off. No! Keeves picks up a health and kills Skookadoo. Base Monster on the left side just killing and whopping him as he goes. Ooh, Keeves gets bopped by Joshua Shanor. Yuriko goes up, hits Joshua Shanor. Joshua Shanor picks up a medkit on his way to the left. Turns around, kicks Yuriko right in the kisser. Yuriko's still alive. Base Monster goes up against Joshua Shanor. Base Monster's still alive. Joshua Shanor's out. Yuriko versus Base Monster. What's gonna happen, y'all? Can I get some hype? What's gonna happen? Base Monster goes up against Yuriko. It's time!
Oh, man. I can't believe it. I cannot believe it, ladies and gentlemen. Ladies and gentlemen, Base Monster wins his first Battle Royale in any stream avatars Battle Royale he has taken place in. I cannot believe it. Oh my goodness.